At them fire. Yeah, I said that fire. Not that fire. That fire.
It's crazy how the money made the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
What it do? It's your boy, Sipo Strong. And guess what? I'm back with another legendary action video. And today, we got your boy, Mario Day. Let's go.
With the fire. Nigga busting with the fire. With the fire. A nigga bussin' with the fire, with the fire. A nigga bussin' with the fire, with the fire. A nigga bussin' with the fire.
What it do, Sipo Squad? Today, Moreta came back with some more flavor. And we're gonna see what he talking about with this new song, Can't Use Me. You know, he had to drop that hot single not too long ago. And guess what? He coming back to back with him. And the other one was flaming, so you already know this thing probably torching too. So we about to see what he talking about, and we about to see what he really do. Hey, leave a comment down below and let me know how you feel about the whole thing. Check out this Indie Spotlight song of the day and let me know what you think.
Indie Spotlight song of the day, out of Greenville, South Carolina. We got Snooty with Super Dope. Links in the description.
How I feel to know your fam don't like your choices. How I feel to know your game changer, but you staying loyal. How I feel running up the racks, I'm knowing you don't know. How I feel to have a pussy nigga play you like a hoe, this shit no joke. Running up them bands, I need that back and envelope. I gotta stay up, I cannot turn it to a slope. Pressure on my temple like I'm walking on a...
Do me a favor, good people. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit that noti bell. So when them things drop, you know, you'll be notified and you can be right there with your boy. Cause you know we be taking them rides and we be on go, we stay on go! On the air. Maury, that nigga shining over the end. Yeah.
It's crazy how the money made the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof. Okay. I tied it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose. I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling.
Damn, boy. Hey, that nigga going through it already, nigga. That nigga just got through the motherfucking goddamn door. That nigga just got his foot through the door, nigga. And this motherfucking goddamn people, nigga, in this motherfucking camp, or at least a handful of them motherfuckers. I don't know who, I don't know how many. It just seem like the motherfuckers ain't on the same page this nigga on. Niggas feel like they goddamn probably feel like they owe some shit because this nigga came up. Damn, boy. Every nigga that done came up out that business experienced that motherfucking shit. And that nigga experiencing that motherfucker all fucking ready. But guess what? See, that nigga shining and that nigga got them motherfucking things all in his ear, right his neck, right his motherfucking rib. But that nigga got them doing this thing now.
Like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships. I can let you use me, battery don't move me. Say action, they cabin like acting in movies. Fake okay. Shit, I hate it, cause I give the true me. Sad when the grown man who act like the groupies. I can feel these niggas hating, tell me yeah, because they snaking. Crawling on their belly undercover information. Man, yeah. These niggas super different, they gon' make me come and shake them. Kick them off the court and call the six man to replace them. I'm a motherfucking bully like a killer, buddy Jason.
Okay.
Cause I don't gotta shoot you to show you I ain't playing. Got the big devil horns, no Lord can be Satan. Leaving niggas thanking in for breezy situations. It's crazy how the money make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
Damn, these niggas at the motherfucking glass at his ass, nigga. Yeah, damn. But nigga paint the picture for your ass in this motherfucking visual with this video now. And the nigga saying some shit. Nigga always be saying some shit, but that nigga's a beat rider, man.
I tied it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose.
Okay.
I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships. We got trust, we ain't got shit, nigga, that's on the gun. I would die for you, but tell me, would you do the same? Niggas
same.
Will give for you, steal from you, keep a straight face. Don't let a snake invade your circle, keep a close space.
Okay.
And if you my dog, then why you think I can set you up? You ain't really my dog if you ain't gonna speak up.
Okay.
One thing that's gonna happen is we probably gonna knuckle up. But you my nigga, no matter who in the scuffle, bro. It's a different kind of vibe when you dealing with your real guys. Only day ones, just the ones that's full life. Stepping on
on some big necks. Never cap and stay late. Please don't make me slide, nigga. Shots to get your steps right. It's crazy how the money.
Now, one thing I can honestly say about this nigga boy, hey, he is one of the realest niggas in the fucking rap industry right now, my nigga, because he speak on a lot of motherfucking shit that people can relate to, man. A lot of motherfucking shit, bro. That nigga bring the streets to reality on these motherfucking raps, and he ain't talking about killing a nigga. He ain't talking about spilling a nigga shit. He ain't talking about goddamn flaws and the flexing, goddamn fucking with this bitch and that bitch. Nigga goddamn just talking about real factual ass shit. And now he goddamn letting us in on what he going through with this motherfucking music industry, with this money that's coming in now. Cause the shit probably coming faster than he ever could imagine, nigga.
Make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof. I tied it on my pie and recorded in the booth. Oof. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose.
Yeah.
I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with.
Yeah.
Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships.
Ooh. What did you say? Cancel all the scholarships. Man, that nigga Moray did his thing, man. You already know we gotta run that shit back. That's a nigga that we run shit back on this motherfucking channel. Nigga always bringing that motherfucking heat, man. Nigga bringing that motherfucking flame, man. That goddamn fire. Yeah, I said that fire. Not that fire. That fire.
It's crazy how the money make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
I
tied it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose.
Okay.
I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships. I can let you use me, battery don't move me. Say action, they cabin like acting in movies. Fresh
yeah,
shit,
yeah.
I hate it, cause I give the true me. Sad when the glow man who act like the groupies. I can feel these niggas hating, tell me
I'm because they snaking. Oh, hell no.
Calling on the belly undercover information. Man, these niggas super different, they gon' make me come and shake them. Kick them off the court and call the sixth man to replace them. I'm a motherfucking bully like a killer, but adjacent. Cause I don't gotta shoot you to show you I ain't playing. Got the big devil horns, no, the Lord can be Satan.
Okay.
Leaving niggas stankin' in for Breeze's situation.
It's
crazy how the money make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
Nah.
I tied it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose. I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the...
Man, that shit ride, man. This shit ride like a motherfucker, man. That nigga got there. I don't know if he got an album that to drop, or that bitch about to drop. But you know, we got there about to get some motherfucking flame when that nigga drop that bitch. I can tell you that one thing for sure.
Trust me, ain't got shit, nigga, that's on the gun. I would die for you, but tell me, would you do the same?
Do the same.
Niggas will kill for you, steal from you, keep a straight face.
You ain't lying.
Got a stick, invade your circle, keep a close space. And if you my dog, then why you think
look
I can set you
team
up? You ain't really
niggas
my dog, if you ain't gonna speak up. One thing that's gonna happen is we probably gonna knuckle up. But you my nigga, no matter who in the scuffle, bro. It's a different kind of vibe when you dealing with your real guys. Only day ones, just the ones that's full life. Stepping on some big necks, never cap and stay light. Please don't make me slide, nigga, shots to get your steps right. It's crazy how the money make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
I
tied it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a
but that nigga goddamn speaking some shit, though, that if niggas done made it, and especially niggas that ain't came and shit, boy, them niggas try to take, some niggas try to take everybody with them. As many motherfuckers as they can, but they can't take everybody, man. Everybody can't go, man. You know what I'm saying? And some niggas feel like, boy, that nigga ain't took me with him, or them niggas left me behind, nigga. I was right there, nigga. That nigga wouldn't be this and that if it wasn't for me. You already know how them hating ass niggas is, you know what I'm saying? But hey, boy, that nigga going through it. And he let niggas know he going through it. And niggas that done been through it or going through it can relate to it. See, niggas like me, I ain't going through that motherfucking shit because, nigga, I ain't blew up. I ain't came up. Nigga, I'm goddamn still the same. Nigga, I ain't got no motherfucking bread. But, hey, when a nigga goddamn do and that time come, Hey, it's gonna be some motherfuckers goddamn gonna be blowed too. I ain't even gonna shit you. I ain't saying I'm gonna shit on nobody, I leave nobody behind. But if somebody gonna feel like they owe something, best believe. Yeah, it's gonna goddamn owe. I don't yeah shit. Best believe. I don't owe you shit, motherfucker.
Just press record and let me loose. I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships.
Hey, that nigga motherfucking Maury, man. That nigga Maury, man. That nigga did this motherfucking thug thizzle on that shit, man. Nigga just dropped a little something on this man one time for the one time. Man, that shit been pumping too, man. That shit been flaming. Man, that nigga always kick that motherfucking shit and that nigga be kicking them facts, man. That's why I fuck with that nigga like I do, man. Hey, leave a comment down below and let me know how you feel about it, man. It's your boy, C-Port Strong, across all social media. If you need me, holler at me, man. I'm right there. It's me, C-Port Strong. And I'm out.